Hi class, it's Jesse. I'm in my bathroom and I'm doing some Dremel work today. And I noticed something when I was cutting ductwork, and I thought it would be interesting for us to talk about in class. If I stick my hand right here, I can catch the sparks that are coming off this metal ductwork. And those sparks are on the order of several thousand degrees, and yet it doesn't burn my hand. Check it out. Pretty cool.